last day, what, seven now? Seven? Yeah, day seven of Hawaii. We are just outside a Burger King, and yeah, it's our first time. Well, not James' first time at Burger King. It's my first time at Burger King. So today we're just going to have another chill day in just Waikiki and make some friends. We just went to a Meizu, an outlet shop, and now I'm going to go to Zumi's, the skate shop, and then head back to the hotel and go for a swim and all that stuff. Okay guys, sorry. Okay, now we're back from Zumi's and then we're gonna go to the beach and have some fun and go for a swim, have some GoPros and go to the lagoon and do some backflips and all that stuff. Well, front flips for me, but so we just got back. There's James and all of them over there. And yes, we'll go to the beach. Is never tripping now. We on private jets, in other words, that makes me tripping now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends. Motherfuck my peers, I'm the man of the year. A tourist in the head with a ball. Like, absolutely nailed. I was passing the ball with James and I freaking killed a chick in the head with a freaking rubber ball. She was like, she was gone. She was hot. She was like gone.
Went to the beaches then and now. I'm heading home. Went to the hotel and yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do from there.
No, like it was so bad. Like James was like dead set, like 50 meters away, and I'm just going boom, and like didn't like go, and then she was like where that balcony door is, and then I'm just going boom, and just going whack. But yeah, okay, so let me go into the balcony. It's such better scenery. I was watching. I was editing a couple vlogs over here last night, and I saw that the outside it's freaking beautiful. Yeah, boy. Okay, I'm gonna do that with my hair. Okay, oh, there's a bit on the lens. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, so now we are going to figure out what we're doing. James wants to go to Zumi's again. I'm gonna put some stuff back at the shops and all that stuff. This is our third last day, pretty much second last day in Hawaii, because we have to leave at 4:30 in the morning when we leave Hawaii. Whatever happens next, happens. So I'm just gonna go boom, and you're gonna cut to the next scene.
Do it.
Then I was
stop!
I mean, you didn't.
Yeah, it fell.
He's gonna go around and do it. Oh my! Yeah. What should it go? Should it go like this? Should it go like slow? Or should it go like. Do it like this? Or should it be like.
Whatever one's better.
Yeah. I wasn't scared before. Like before I did.
Don't do it. Please don't. No, don't. Don't. You're gonna drop it.
Imagine how fun that would be. All my
clutch. No, Dylan, don't. Don't.
Don't.
Don't. Wait. Go.
Get the drop.
Wait. Go.
No. Okay guys, so right now we are in like the mall section of the city. We're at Zumi's right now, and yeah, so we're here. We have to, James wants to buy some stuff here, some more skate stuff. So right now I'm just gonna do a little cinematic stuff. So let's go. Selling crack like it was not a though. Walk inside my kitchen, baking soda all up on the floor. Cody's banging on the dough while gripping the 44. I was just a youngin', but this type of shit I seen before. Y'all see a white boy, but my daddy a negro. Half breed motherfucker, grip the mic and he flow.
I just wanna spread love, they want me to bleed slow. I just wanna keep the peace and help people. Give some of this money that I'm making to the people. So if you hating on me, goddamn you evil. And just don't understand, cause I'm flyer than Knievel. Been through a lot of shit, but I keep it on the deep low. Never busting in
the... We're gonna have dinner.
Thing I talk about is everything that we know. I heard you got a fucking problem, bitch. I bet I beast. Ain't no need of reach.
So guys, now we're back in Macy's. There's a lot of shopping. Yeah, so James is trying to find these little Ralph Lauren things. Let's see if we can find them.
To buy the Ralph Lauren pins.
Okay guys, now we are going to have some Thai for dinner and then head home.
Thanks man, really appreciate it. I run this food. I run it.
Live a long life, hate, and watch every Grammy just to see who they nominating. So successful, they probably say I signed with Satan. But I got God on my side, always down to ride. Don't get it twisted, I ain't perfect in the least. I'm still all up in your girl jeans like a crease. Matter of fact, like a geneticist. These rappers' records coming out, they so repetitive.